Hello guys, welcome back to Naija News and Entertainment Channel. Happening right now in the Big Brother Naija house, Tasha and Shay fight. BB Naija housemate Tasha and Shay have been involved in a nasty fight that has left the two of them ignoring each other. During Shay's diary session, when Biggie asked him how this week has been going, Shay made sure to highlight all that has happened in the past few days, and he concluded his narrative with the fight that occurred between he and his close friend Tasha. According to Shay, he doesn't blame her because she is a child and the only way she knows how to pass her message is to shout. The entire fight started when Tasha and Kaffi made milkshake and used the blender. Tasha went on to give Shay the blender, but from what was seen, he must have refused it because she returned with it. She wanted to sleep and so left Kaffi in the kitchen and then forgot about the entire matter. Later on, Shay got to the kitchen and made the blender dirty. He started calling Tasha because he felt she used it and left it without washing. Tasha got angry because she thought she had done something wrong and it was time for a third strike. And so she woke up very scared, only for her to get out and see Shay shouting her name because of a blender. Shay wouldn't like the fact that Tasha was shouting at him, sternly warned her to stop, otherwise she would receive a third strike and he would make sure she gets it. Please stay with us for more trending news from the Big Brother Naija house. Don't forget to drop your comment below. Thank you.